We're also tracking new information in connection to a 2022 homicide case out of Lexington. Police arrested this woman, Courtney Young, earlier today. She's being charged with the murder of Nicole Martin, who was found shot to death last October at a home on Maple Avenue. In addition to murder, Young is also charged with possession of a handgun by a convicted felon and tampering with physical evidence. She's being held in the Fayette County Detention Center.